Good morning, Tracy Tigers. I am Lorelai. Today is Tuesday, September 24th, 2024, and it's day four.
Welcome to this morning's edition of Tiger Talk News. I am Aurora. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty, and justice
for all. For lunch today, the menu choices will be barbecue chicken melt, cheese dippers with sauce, or popcorn chicken salad.
The weather today in Erie will be cloudy. We will see some scattered showers early in the day.
Happy birthday to the following Tracy Tigers: Caden in third grade in Miss Becker's class, and Caden in kindergarten in Miss Fendler's class.
If you'd like to learn to play basketball or sharpen your basketball skills, there are camps for both boys and girls coming soon. Sign up quickly.
Our joke of the day is, what did the broom say to the vacuum cleaner?
I don't know, Lorelai. What did the broom say to the vacuum cleaner?
I wish people would stop pushing us around.
Ha 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 ha. Have a great Tiger Day. Bye bye, girl.